gets deaf. He tramps along when the folks all left with a wrinkle in his eye as he passes them by. The old man of the mountain, long white beard and his crooked staff. He tramps along when the folks all left with a wrinkle in his eye as he passes them by. The old man of the mountain, long white beard and his crooked staff. He tramps along when the folks all left with a wrinkle in his eye as he passes them by. The old man of the mountain, long white beard and his crooked staff. He tramps along when the folks all left with a wrinkle in his eye as he passes them by. The old man of the mountain.
Hello and welcome to another stream with me, Jinx. Hi, everybody.
Hello, hello.
How's it going? What's up? Yes, you're good. What's up, Yoda, Mr. Duck? Hello, hello, Min. What's happening? Got Kyrachon in the house. Gravity, what's happening? Hi, Flavored Prime. How's it going? How's it going? Oh, I remember you from last week, right? Last week, week before. I remember you jumped in. How's it going? How's it going? What's up? It's almost time for Halloween. It is. Fry, hey, hey, hey. Like that, I just thought of it. I thought about that on the spot. Ooh, 3K points. Duck is ready. Got them points. Oh, goodness. All right, all right. I got the phone to switch that stuff over. Hey, what's up, Emerald City Ghost? Hey, wait a minute, Emerald City Ghost. I've got an interesting announcement about that particular name. Some might not necessarily recognize that name, but you will. You might recognize that name previously as Lord Carrick 91. Lord Carrick 91, updating the name, switching it over to Emerald City Ghost. So make sure you check out beholders.gg, and you're going to see some of the changes and content changes, or content name changes, should I say, for that. And we'll be actually raiding Emerald City Ghost right after this stream at 6 p.m.
Why?
I've got a whole fun thing. Gravity's got a match. Ooh, ooh. Oh, you ready, Gravity? Gravity's in. And ready, I'm going to go back to this where I had a whole set of announcements, because I've got a bunch of announcements for you folks to hang out with, but I want to make sure that I say hi to everybody that's jumping in.
Hey.
You are very welcome. I didn't mean like steal your thunder, but at the same time, I want to make sure that I can promote you at the same, you know what I mean, at the same thing. So, here we go. I got some announcements for you folks. Some things everyone loves announcements. Announcements, announcements, announcements. What a wonderful way to die. A wonderful way to die. Okay, maybe not everybody knows that song, but I love announcements. So, as you may know, today we're going to be playing Echo Arena, also known as Echo VR. Super popular game. Super fun. Actually, I feel like it's free game. Most people play it. Then pick up VR. I feel like it's at least they give it a try once and they're like, whoa, dang. I got some motion sickness. This game's crazy. Oh, I want to play with you as well. I want to play with everybody. I really do. I like want to play with every single person here. I should put together like a big private match. That would be kind of fun, huh? That would be super fun. I know. I got to 650 followers. Hey, thanks, everybody. Thank you so much for your support. I seriously so appreciate everybody jumping in, following, subscribing. Even just you viewers that are hanging out watching the content. As long as you enjoy and find it valuable, honestly, that's what brings value to me. That's what makes me feel happy. Now, don't get me wrong. I would definitely love some... Oh, good. Thanks for the interruption there, Kate the Great. Appreciate it. Look at this. This is better than my phone, pulling my phone out to have to do these announcements, huh? I adjusted the camera, too. I pulled it back so you can see a little bit more of the arena. Eh, we'll see how it goes. So, oh, you know, I was going to mention, too, Yoda, we also have predictions coming up throughout this stream, so don't worry. I bet you'll be able to get your point. Yo, what's up, Slink? Long time no see. How you been? Just going through some announcements. So, if you haven't already subscribed, please do. Please go ahead and subscribe. You guys get exclusive benefits, special benefits, power-ups, as I call them, for being a Jinx subscriber. So by all means, hit that subscribe button. If you have the Amazon Prime, you can do that every single month. You got to remember to do it every single month. Make sure you renew every month. Come on back here, hit that subscribe button, and subscribe. If you can't subscribe, that's okay. You know what else would be fun? There's bits. You can donate bits. You can also use the sounds. I have that same sound app that Emerald City Ghost, EC Ghost, has going on their stream. I was very influenced by that. So if you like some of the sounds that, if you want to be able to play sounds throughout the stream, by all means, you are welcome to with bits. You can also support by providing gifted subs. Everybody loves subs and nobody loves ads and everyone loves power-ups. So if you have some extra cash or want to give some of those folks here, some of our community members, access to Jinx emojis, access to power-ups, access to all sorts of cool things, do some gifted subs and see if you can beat out Karatron, because Karatron right now, hands down reigning winner, like leading champion right now on this. So see if you can get a nice battle going on with Karatron and a few of the other folks. I absolutely love your support and every bit's going to go back to you building this great content. Okay, if you don't know, which most of you should, but if you don't know already, I'm actually part of an organization called Beholders. We call ourselves Beholders Entertainment, Beholder Studios, pretty much things that are really related around Beholders. Those are the two names, generally speaking, that you're going to hear. And not only do we play with Beholders Entertainment, but you may have heard the name Team Beholders. We use Team Beholders as kind of the colloquial catch-all for all things that we, the Beholders, are doing, as well as the team names that we're going to use, like jerseys like this here. Hey. So I wanted to mention that Team Beholders is a gaming and entertainment organization that features creators in esports, VR sports, tabletop gaming, streaming, artistry, and more. Our mission is super important. This is an aspect that I care very, very, very much about. It's hands down my passion as to why I'm doing what I'm doing here in the streaming and what I would love to do as we get bigger and grow in this community. And that is, it's very simple and very straightforward. Our mission is to make gaming more positive, uplifting, and inclusive. It's really that simple. We want to make it more fun. We want to focus on gaming. We want to make sure that when you come in, you don't have to worry about that toxic community. You have to worry about what your skill level is at and if you're going to be made fun of for it. You're going to be around a bunch of people that care, that want you to feel good about wherever you are and the fact that we are all hanging out playing games, oftentimes in the metaverse, which is wild to think about the fact that we have like a VR headset that's right there. But look, we're here for you and we want to build this together. So if you like what you see and you like where you're going, again, all the support, even just hanging out, watching the show, let your friends know, let your family know, tell people about us, tell people about me, tell people about the Beholders. The bigger that we get, the more that we can grow and the bigger the community we have. So we can jump in, join in, and maybe play games where we don't have to worry about as much toxicity. And we can really kind of start changing the gaming world one little niche at a time, right? So all of your support definitely help. Very much appreciated. Let's see. I mentioned that one already. I did, I think. I mentioned please donate bits and that kind of thing. Oh, you can also check out my merch. We have merch. I'm going to be publishing more merch that's coming up. More merch going to be coming up. And you can go to merch.jinx.gg or shop.jinx.gg. And you can also check out some of the merch that we are using here inside the studio that I helped build all of this stuff here and what we're using to actually run. And you can check that out, beholders.gg/shop. Yes. Also follow me on my social medias. Whoo, there's so many things I want to tell you guys. Follow my social medias, but I'm going to pause here for a second because I want to make sure I don't miss anything because I want to talk to you folks. I definitely want to make sure that I don't miss. Yep. Slink's in here. Didn't miss anybody else that rolled in. Cool. I agree. There is a huge benefit to having children, and it's that courier service, if you will. Tryouts. Ooh, Gravity. I've got some news about tryouts. It's funny you say that. That's the next thing on the list. That's why I paused. There can only be one. You want to join another VRML team? Well, guess what? Lurk it out. So I've got some news for you when it comes to VRML. So I mentioned before, so we had Beholders. I started in season 4. We got up to a gold, I believe, was my first season, and then just kind of continued playing. In season 5, we sponsored the Seattle Beholders. So you guys may recognize the Master Team Seattle Beholders. They made the qualifier and were in the first part of the season of season 5, and then we ended up disbanding right before the first Challenger Cup for all sorts of different reasons that we definitely don't need to go into. But I learned a lot from that whole experience. And so moving forward, coming up just 2 weeks after the end of the season, end of season 6, I'm going to be hosting tryouts for 2 separate teams, actually. For one is going to be a team that's specifically going to be doing a master qualifier. We're going to try to make our run for the master qualifier. We're going to call ourselves Team Beholders. I'm going to captain it, and I'm going to put out those tryouts for those that are interested. So if you have team members or an entire team that you guys want to try out with, by all means, please hit me up on Discord, and you can join our Discord. And we will be publishing up on beholders.gg. We'll be putting a registration for you to sign up for. So if you want to play VRML on an attempt at a master team and try to dive in, and you feel they got those skills, come on and play with us, because I am happy to do it again. We did it once in season 5, and I know we can do it again. So let's go. I'm in. The other part of it, I mentioned there's 2 teams. We also have a Beholders Academy team, so don't feel that you have to have the skills of the top of the game. If you are where you are and you're the bronze, silver, gold, doesn't really matter. We have an Academy team, so everybody that tries out, I'm going to bring together into groups, make sure that we work together, play together, grow together, coach together, and kind of really be able to become something more. And again, doesn't matter where you land in the ranking scale, we're there to have fun and grow. So that's going to be the Beholders Academy team and the Beholders Academy itself. So I've got all of those things that are coming up. And speaking of coming up, and I swear this is the last part of my two-part announcement. Coming up after me is fellow Beholder Emerald City Ghost, also previously known as Lord Carrot 91, now known as Emerald City Ghost. He's going to be playing at 6 o'clock. He's going to be playing Resident Evil, so don't miss out on that. Palix 32, Palix 32, P-A-L-L-O-X 32, is going to be playing on Sunday, 1 p.m. on Sunday, and is going to be playing Yakuza. Yakuza Kiwami 2. Yakuza Kiwami 2. That's at 1 p.m. Make sure you check them out. And last but not least, the last announcement, I swear, it's the last announcement. Next week on Tuesday, we're going to be playing Overcooked with Minfarshot. Redeemed a You Pick, We Play. So they picked, and now we got to play next week on Tuesday. Let's go. It's a me, Mario. That was my impression of the Mario in the movie. Let's go. All right. Okay. We don't need to talk about that, right? That's right, you Minfarshot. You and I are going to be playing some Overcooked, and you're going to see that next Tuesday. So stay tuned on all of our social medias. Follow all the Beholder social medias as well as my social medias. We'll be posting out when we will be playing precisely. It'll be Tuesday. Tuesday, probably 5 o'clock is my guess, but all right. With that, that's all the announcements. That's everything I wanted to say, in a whole long rendition period of time. Thanks for listening. I appreciate that. Yo, it's yeah, I mean, I could do the same Chris Pratt voice, right? It's a me, a Mario. Nah, man. It's a me, Mario. Let's go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, a Luigi. Oh, man. I really hope that that much like the community vocalized about Sonic and those terrible human teeth and that whole run. I mean, whatever happened there, whoever approved that one. I feel like with the way that the community responded and the way that I guess things are made nowadays and the influence that we have as a community, I wonder if he's gonna end up redoing that performance, I guess you could say. What do you guys think? Do you think Chris Pratt? Yeah, I saw that people call him Chris Pratt. Oh boy. Oh man. I don't know. What do you think? We redid Sonic, and honestly, it was for the better because the Sonic movies are phenomenal. I absolutely love those. But I'm curious, do you think that we're also going to be able to force Chris Pratt to perhaps maybe re-record in a more Mario voice, or where the heck did my water go? Or do you think, I'm gonna get it, it's over here. Or do you think that we're, like, it might actually cause, like, we could cause enough of a stir to get a new actor, someone that, I don't know, maybe like the actual voice actor of Mario. That feels like, I mean, if we're gonna put anybody in it, why not the guy who currently vocalizes it? What do you think? Yeah, I agree. Anyone better? Second this? Okay. All right. I'm in. I'll put in my application. I did put my application in for the circle. Oh man, I so hope I get called. Yeah, the super. Yep, supercut. Yeah, I mean, yeah, it's not too bad. I mean, it was just really disheartening because like Mario has such a unique, you know, known voice, very, very distinct. That's the word I'm looking for. A very distinct and unique voice, and so it is just it's fairly disappointing to grow up with that Mario voice and. It doesn't even sound like he's trying. I don't know. I'm only a part-time voice actor, so. EA Sports. It's in the game. EA game. It's in the sports. Yeah, Charles. That's right. Martinet. Is that right? Martinet. The actual voice actor. Amazing. I saw a clip of an interview chatting with him about what he thought of the current voice, and I don't think he was all that impressed, I'll be honest. It was very much like the furrowed brow, not so happy face. Made a YouTube channel with your friends. Nice, Yoda. As in the same kind of thing like the Beholders organization is trying to do, where we have a group of content creators and streamers and artists that are and support and like everything, like the whole organization that tries to help each other grow, build out, stretch one's wings, if you will. Some being the wind beneath thine wings. Anyone other than us old folks? You are the wind beneath my wings. Okay, I'm not gonna get into that. Okay, we are getting close to the time where we're gonna jump in and play a little bit of Echo. I mean, unless you guys wanna keep talking, I'm happy to have more conversations. I'm very tempted to do just chatting and maybe even just like a podcast to pull random folks in. Same. No, I'm with you. I'm with you on the same boat. I love that song unironically too. Just like I like Rick Astley's Never Gonna Give You Up. I think that song's phenomenal. We did do Doors. Oh, you guys did Doors. I played Doors. So you did some Doors vids. Nice. I can relate. I know all about Doors. I played it once. One time, but many times through. Yes, You're Good, or Baby Yoda. So I'm an expert now. I don't know if you know that or not, but that's how one becomes an expert, is they, you know, they master the game, and then you move on to harder challenges, bigger things. You know what I mean? So, it was a pain. I got to 50. Duck's not wrong. We got to 50, which is not bad. Not bad. Not bad for a first go, never playing it before. So it's pretty good. Oh, that's right. So I wanted to mention too, I think I missed one of the parts on this announcements because, you know, you know, reading is hard. Ha! If you want to use channel points, here we go. That's right. I want to mention. If you want to use channel points, please redeem them now. Now's the time to redeem them, as that was redeemed earlier. Thank you, Gravity. If you want to play, go ahead and redeem them here before the halftime, before the hour in which that we've been streaming and playing. And we'll jump up and play in the second half. So after that halftime in the second hour, we will sit. We will join up and play then. If you could please be ready a few minutes before. So we will go through the second half and be ready a few minutes before. Make sure your headset's charged and that we are friends. Of course, we're friends. Like, we're definitely friends. But make sure we're also following each other on Meta, and then also have the friends request. If not, just hit up that follow, and then I can add you right then and there. That way, it kind of reduces the amount of downtime we have, so we can ensure that we have every second to play, and all of you viewers have something awesome to watch. And we can all hang out. So that was that other piece of the announcement. Now those announcements are done. Oh, you ready? You ready to blow those points? Do it! Do it! Yes, indeed. We have increased it. We are doubling down on this community, and it's
clean.
And I have confidence that you will not only enjoy and stay in with the stream to play and gather this gold to be able to use to play together, but once you choose this reward to redeem with this gold, that you will indeed enjoy and be happy in your days for the time in which we play, for it will be one of the greatest times that I know you and I will share, and an experience of a lifetime. Oh God, are we is there a bunch of hydrates? Yeah, the hydrate super loud. I think I might need to turn it down. I didn't look. Oh boy, yep, there I see there's one. I'll get you with this other hydrate. I got you. Two hydrates total. One hydrate, two hydrate. All right, here's the first one. We'll start it off this way, huh? Two. It's important to stay hydrated. I don't remember how much water I drank today. But that's why I got you guys right here, all of you friends, to ensure that I am hydrated and that I get my greens, like the spicy peppers outside, and that I'm challenged by not playing my favorite position and only getting one hand to play when I either get to not play my favorite position, or when I do, I get one hand. Those kind of things. Oh, goodness. All right. I think it's about time to jump in and play. What do you say? I know, it is. There's a bunch that are dying off, so I'm going to have to update that to something that's more fall-related. So actually, if you guys have any recommendations, let me know. Not only recommendations on games, I've got a game for you that I'm going to pop in and play once I figure out how to get it going on the stream. Just you wait. It's going to be sweet. I can't wait to play this with you. It was inspired by Darth Snoosh. As a quick side note, anyways, just be ready for that. But I'm curious what you guys not only want to play, but what would you like to see if we're going to replace something like the hot peppers? I could always do hot sauces, right? We could do some hot sauces, and we could do something like set up X amount of shots or X amount of times that are scored on, take a different hot pepper, and then increase the spice, right? But for those that are very much green thumb, do you have any recommendations for fall weathered, spicy related food? I'm a big fan of spicy food, so if you have anything, the one chip challenge, I suppose that's permanent, huh? I mean, I'm down. I could do the one chip challenge. Maybe I'll, you know what we can do? I'll tell you what. Here's an idea. With that one chip challenge, everybody right here, right now, you guys hear this, tell all your friends, tell your mom, because your mom loves the stream. I've seen it. I've seen her post on Facebook. So she would love to hear about this. She's not watching already. Hi, mom, by the way. Hi. And moms, many of them, all of them, the parenting crowd. So if you want to see the one chip challenge, I will happily do the one chip challenge right here and maybe even attempt to play. But if you want to see that, I tell you what, we're going to set up a sub goal. I'm going to set up a sub goal. Let me talk with the crew. Let me talk with the team beholders and figure out what would be a good a good goal to hit based on where I'm at, and as well as hear from you guys and what you guys think would be pretty reasonable. I think I'm at 26 subs right now. I have 26 subs. So if we want to bump up and maybe do see what we can do about, I don't know, getting up to 50, that'd be cool. That would be really cool. How about something like that? I'm going to talk with them. I can't promise 50. I shouldn't say a number. Oh, I've learned this in my entire career. We're going to talk about it. How about that? Like, I'll do the one chip challenge if you guys are here to support me so that I can recover, I suppose, after the videos I've seen with that. Seems intense. Oh, let's see. Ooh, sugar-free gummy bears? Oh, I mean, do you think it really, like, as a laxative? Really? I guess sugar-free. I suppose I don't really get too many sugar-free gummy bears. That's fair. I suppose I haven't tried that. I want sugar-full gummy bears. I find the sugar-full ones with the full that's, you know, like, in all caps with the underline. Like, that's the, I'm like, that's the one I want. Do I know what game you should have redeemed? Destiny. Ooh, you know, we still have time to change it. Easy Ghost. You know, we have time to change it. If you do want to play some Destiny, that's a good call, too. I could definitely download that and figure out where the heck I'm at and what stuff I have. I know Darth Snoosh is, I suppose we say Destiny three times, and I think Snoosh will probably pop up on the stream and be like, hey, some talking about Destiny? Snoosh loves Destiny. That's a great idea, Lord Carrick, if you want to do that. Or if anybody else wants to play Destiny. And as a recommendation, that's a great recommended game that maybe we can play. It's still another community game, because I want to make sure that I play games that I still have the opportunity to play with you folks, because that's one of the things I really love is meeting everybody online. Come here, bug. Meeting everybody online. Oh, I'm going to get you. And playing with everybody, kind of getting to know everybody and grow as I grow in this and we grow as the organization. You all get to grow in life as well. And it's pretty cool to actually see where people end up in life. So. Okay, get to the game. I'll get to the game. I'll get to the game. Let's go. Thanks again, everybody, for hanging out.
One, two, five.
Freezer.
Three.
Unmute this. Hi. There's no music. It's eerily silent. There is no music. It is eerily silent. That's all right. I gotta go bring this over here on the other side. You know what I mean? So while I do that, we're getting into this game. Whoop. And I'll double check to make sure. Oh yeah, you know, it's loading, that's why. Let me just refresh that. Kim Schreier spending trillions while sending prices sky high. Is that an ad?
So now cool. I have to refill the coffers.
Cool. Pass a plan, I tell you what. We're not gonna since you have to listen to ads, who the heck wants to listen to ads? That's cool. I know, right? Hi. Let's do this. Let's pull up Echo. Let's jump into live so that you guys can see. You guys can see. You guys can see. Well, thanks for going with that one. Oh, you broke your headset flavor? No. You got a new one. Did you get another, like, did you get a Quest 2? Did you by chance, have you been one of the lucky ones to get your hands on a Quest Pro like my buddy Oliver? Oliver Ending. You guys haven't seen Oliver Ending. He's been playing around with the Quest Pro, and I am so, so interested in getting getting at least the controllers, but I really want to get the headset here. I'm gonna do this too. I tell you what, I have the music here turned off. I'll turn it. How about that? Give it a 3. How's that, huh? Is that a little better? That work? Right. I know that price tag. The Quest Pro looks amazing. Yeah, some people have it. They've been. There we go. They've been able to reach out to Quest. Oh goodness. I broke it. Just gonna. Hmm. Technology and doing it live. Yeah, I saw that. I was like, oh my goodness, what is happening here? That's right. I think just a little quick flip. Here we go. How's that? Is that better? Is that laggy now? How's that? Better? 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 Looks all right. Good. 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 Yo. All right. Just gonna wipe my headset off. Hey, what's up, Arma? Arma, I'm gonna be on for about 2 hours-ish, Arma. About 2 hours. Okay, let's see. Load it up, let's take a look. How's it look on the screen? Is it a little laggy still for you guys on the screen? You guys wanna tell me real quick? I'll do like a quick full turnaround. How's that look, how's that look? Is it looking all right? I will pull you in about 30 minutes for sure. No lag? Cool, perfect. Thank you so much, Jim, appreciate that. Appreciate that feedback. All right, let's play some games with no warm-up. As expected.
Finding match.
Oh my god, is it?
Oh goodness.
It is you.
Hi. What's up? Hi,
Nub. It is DJ Jinx.
Hi, hello, how's it going?
What's up, bro?
Oh, you know, another day, another dollar. How about you?
Wait, are you streaming right now?
I just started and you're on it. Woo!
Let's go.
Yeah.
This is like my third time being on.
Nice. Nice. Well, I hope you enjoy it. I appreciate you, I appreciate your support. That's pretty cool. We got.
Yeah, I watch every once in a while. Whenever.
Oh, thanks. We got about like looks like 10, 13 people or so watching us. So no pressure, you know. It's like you know that public speaking kind of thing where you're like, okay, did I do my hair? I got my shoes on. They're on the wrong feet. Yeah. Let me switch these. Dang it! Who did that?
What's up, man?
Mom.
Hi. You're right. My mom. Well, my mom didn't. That's the problem. She would have recognized that. That's why I put them on the wrong feet. Moms are there for you. You know what I mean? Like really help you out when you're like, you. Those are the wrong
Hola,
shoes.
Sir.
Hi.
Sometimes.
Oh,
fair. Goodbye.
Oh, me too. We might be in the same match. Maybe. Maybe.
Let's hope so.
Oh,
maybe.
I'm hoping.
Let's go. Let's
I'm
go.
Hoping. I'll type the email. I don't have time for the email. Dang it. I should have preloaded the email.
Don't
hurt someone else talking. My pug started barking. That's funny. Oh, hi, 31P. I played with you the other day. Okay. Quintin, thanks for that follow, yo. Hi, 31P. Yeah, that's right. I played with you on the stream the other day, and you're on it again, too. 2 days in a row.
Stream? You're streaming right now?
Yeah, streaming on Twitch and on YouTube. It's just my name.
Hey, y'all. My TikTok is Sage Ludwig. Almost at 500,000 followers.
Throw that
so
in.
Give me
oh,
a follow.
Nice. Right on, yo. Do you post this Echo content, or do you post other stuff?
Yeah, I post other stuff.
Other stuff? Fair. No, that's cool. Nice. Right on, dude. That's awesome. 5K.
And for his frisky fans, if you want my Twitter, let me know. Spam up chat. W Twitter.
Nah, what? Nah.
Dang. No I mean, okay. Okay. I'll come back in. 5K. That's a lot, man. I'm hoping to get up there. Are we going to go from here?
No,
go back
500K.
Here? Oh, 500K? Oh my gosh. That's even more wild.
Sorry,
that was my fault. I got so like distracted by thinking 500K followers. I was befuddled. Good word. I was befuddled. They're back down on the right. They've got three on the right, and I don't see any on the left.
I got you. Stop it.
Coming up.
I saved your ass.
Just a bit outside. Coming back.
Horrible.
Yikes.
Nash.
I got that.
Shoulder.
Oh. Abuse of comms.
Stop looking. I didn't know who was on my team.
That's how Sage G, right?
I know your voice automatically.
Oh, come back down.
Well, I don't.
And that's down mid. Oh, it's coming my way.
I'm slow to process.
Coming this way. Coming this way.
I remember everything.
Yikes.
Oh my gosh. What? Sounds really sad now.
Sage.
It's in.
Oh, just a bit out. So close. Alright, I'm gonna hold on to this.
Shield.
Hey.
I get 30 with it.
This time looking.
Get away.
Oh, you got that. Get him.
None of you are open.
Nest, I'm such a good
Juger,
bro.
You don't throw it.
I mean, still, he's still got. Do you guys want a little? I mean, solid actually defense. Didn't really have any passes.
I got.
There.
Left shoulder.
Nice punch, good D. Right side tunnel. Oh, nice read.
You should reset.
Woo! Good punch. That was just a bit low.
Interception.
Oh, coming back to our right.
That's it.
You have time when you get it. Oh, put it.
got you.
Nah, he is my tactic.
Nice, nice.
Stop. You're racist, you know.
Oh, get there. Ooh, so close.
They have better defense than we do. They care about the teammates.
You're red.
Oh, too low.
I got.
That's fine, because none of us can shoot.
Oh, nice grab, goalie.
You can't see no one.
Okay.
That's so
Milky.
Said,
that's gonna be yours. Okay, right. You got one behind you though when you get it.
Whee!
Back out, all the way across.
Red.
Oh goodness, this is wild. Arma.
It was so fast.
What's up?
Go.
Chat,
go.
Oh,
oh my gosh.
Oh, get there. Oh, great catch. That's clear, too. Oh, almost. Almost hit that. Coming over. You red, red. Ooh, just a bit out.
They're just as bad as he bounces. Oh my gosh, where are the red balls, guys?
Sorry, I didn't see him.
Damn it.
I got you.
Orange
with the disc.
I stopped
them
for no reason.
Actually,
I'm
gonna go.
That scared the shit out of me. You guys
so you got two on that side, one down below.
Want the disc limp?
Here.
And then back for a reset. So two at same point. Ooh, just off shield. You got that Milky Bean grab when you get it. Nice, nice. There's three over there. Three and three. Three and three with one reset. Ooh, coming back.
Use my boost.
Because I can't. All right, Red.
Red, nice, nice grab, that's out.
Go in the worst positions. You're
come back,
literally
you
camping
one.
Beside the enemy. I'm not going to pass to you if you're beside the enemy.
Oh, my gosh.
I think I just missed you.
I'm trying to help you guys. The stupidest stuff.
Come shot, please.
You guys hold the disc and know you're red.
Oh, just a bit off from that.
Well, none of you are open. What do you want me to do? Clear it?
Oh, great job. Nice recovery. Goalie, well done, yo. Nice job, Cross. That was amazing.
Dude,
seriously, well done. That goalie was unbelievable. Nice job, Orange. Way to get that passing up.
Is it a bottle?
Wow. Okay, wow. That was a good round. Yes, you will, Arma. I know you will. I know we'll play soon. I know we will. If not, even with points, I play, pubs from time to time. All the time. I'm going to go to Star.
Yeah, all the time. Non-stop in my games, bro.
Right? It's all about them pubs. Whee! They got, it looks like, all down left and Trench. Oh, good read. Good read. Come behind you, Melky.
You can't shoot red at all.
Oh, I missed you.
If you shoot that three and make it, I will respect
you. Let's move.
I'm gonna wait. I was right here. You need to boost. Yeah. Oh, good punch. Sorry. I should have called that. Let's come back. It's you. Just kidding. I got it.
Red, where you get that?
Oh, nice slap.
What after that one?
Oh,
my gosh.
Oh, right up the head.
Crazy.
Oh, no.
Red. Hit myself.
Oh, I was going to come to you, but I spun too far. I spun too far and threw too hard.
But in the end.
Got you.
Shit.
In the end, they cleared it out the goal. Whee! Cleared it out their zone. 15 seconds. All right.
Yeah, baby. Look at that self-path.
That was beautiful. Didn't like the first one. Part of it, didn't like second one either.
I did not know. Great bit.
Just a bit out. Good game, folks.
So that was not a good game whatsoever.
That was wonderful. You guys played great. Especially those catches.
You did some pretty good.
Yeah, you guys fantastic. Limp Bizkit.
Notice how many times I passed.
Chocolate starfish and hot dog flavored water.
See? Don't worry, guys. I got greedy.
Mine is spelled with the S.
Man, this is
no wonder.
Mine is spelled with the S. I'm different.
Good
I'm
game.
Mine spelled with the S. I'm different.
500K?
I'll be bamboozled.
Have fun with it, man. That's dope.
Guys,
I'm gonna definitely check it out.
You guys, your whole team was hacking. There's no way you guys are hacking.
I know. I did make a fucking mistake. I had wall hacks on so I could find out where the bomb was. Bye. Anybody else play Counter-Strike? Hey. All right, I don't miss anybody's chat. Anybody's chat? Here we go. Oh, Ducks got battered. Yo, what's up, Quentin? Hey! I mean, I'm winning in friendship, Quentin. That game we ended up winning, but I am definitely winning in friendship. I'm going to pull some folks in here. Hi, everybody that's watching and hanging out. Hope you guys are enjoying the stream. Let me know if there's anything you want to see. Hi, not Kyler. It's not Kyler. Not Kyler. Not Kyler. How is your wrist? How's your hand? Your arm? That the ability to throw on the right-hand side, right? Was it your right arm? Thanks for that. Thanks for that. Did I make that shot? I mean, I was close, right? I was like, bumped it. Yo, thanks, thanks. That's, I did. I spun so hard. I like, way better. Oh, good. I'm so glad to hear that. I'm seriously so glad to hear that. Man, I can, I never broke. Hi, Night Ray. I haven't seen you in a minute.
It's
I
haven't
broke,
a,
I
haven't broke
my
cheated.
Arm
cheated.
Before, but I broke my leg before.
Holy crap.
Bro thinks I'm
well, I broke my entire lower body before.
What?
You
are nothing.
You
what?
Did?
No.
Compared to me.
Right? No way. Your whole, like, lower body, like, legs and all? Dang. Oh, I bet we're in the same match. Bye. Look how quick we got in that match, huh? You can start playing again in 2 weeks. Okay, okay. Dang.
Oh my god, throw victory. I remember you.
Whee!
Like, from
Hi, Ost.
A year ago, what the fuck?
The fuck?
Real?
Actually, it was yesterday, bro. What the fuck?
How you remember that?
Okay, no, actually, I remember you from, like,
my fucking little name.
Like, from,
maybe,
no,
it might be that. I mean, that name's always, that's a solid name.
From, like, 7 months ago,
really?
I
is that Boner Donor?
Oh,
shit.
I swear to God,
I remember you. Victory.
So how you remember
okay, maybe,
seven months?
I was
probably better. Playing
yeah. fucking maybe with the,
Mario
with
Kart
the deeper,
then, dude.
More scary
name,
voice, right?
Name is so, his name is so memorable.
The scar-like voice.
His name is so
awesome. Baby.
I should be king, not Mufasa.
All right. I can't move my legs. If I do, I'm getting bit by my snake.
You got
oh my
a snake? What kind of snake do you have? What?
No,
okay,
I forgot.
This game is challenging enough, and you gotta add, like, get bit by snake when playing? That seems intense. Seems a little much. Oh, just a bit out. Great headbutt, though, Orange. Nice job. Whoop, that's you. That's you. You got two to your left.
What the?
Oh, no.
It just went around my neck.
What? Maybe stop and not get choked by a snake. Woo, it was just a bit out. That was close, though. A recovery. I feel like those are famous last words.
He's gonna miss
my finger!
Oh, I threw it back. And over. Oh, just a bit high down on left. You're gonna get that, Doge.
Shield.
Oh, never mind. I didn't see them there. Nice grab.
Yeah, that's why you're stunned.
Put that out. Oh, way to get out. All right, find your stacks, Blue. You're all on the same side. Orange has stacks coming down. Except for me and Small. We're back here just hanging out by ourselves, you know what I mean? Hey.
Be quiet.
Nice job.
Nice
job, Ost.
Yeah, we're still winning it, my finger hurts, bro.
Bozo, chicken.
Yeah, new one's good.
Yeah.
Great job. Rookie? Is it Rookie? Rookie.
Yeah.
My
nice job, folks.
I'm sorry.
Did you hear to play in this game? You heard to play in the game,
it's
did
okay,
you?
Okay, baby. I know.
3 points up for grabs.
Oh, what the fuck?
3 points up for grabs.
I'm
going to start.
My neck.
Oh, you live on the edge, sir. I mean, I'm saying.
I do have a 12-foot snake around my body.
So it's got to be one of those, like, larger python kind of.
That's wild because he's gonna miss.
That's wild. That is wild.
I got
that
you.
Was the most
I got you.
Let me post if you want.
Whoo! To my left. That was a good look. Good look. Oh, right above
Dude,
me. Great shot. Great shot. Nice job, Rookie. Well done.
VR Mel,
Grant says Rookie, with an assist by Small. Was that you? No, it's a
You have a small peepee.
Okay, well, I guess I'll have to mute you while we're on stream. That's too bad.
I'm sorry.
Wait, you're on stream?
Yep.
I could put two spiders on my shoulder.
Teammate Loki could have solved the freaking save the goal, dude.
How many viewers?
14 right now?
Dude, my finger hurts. Tell your viewers my finger hurts.
I asked if you hurt yourself on this earlier, but.
Interception.
Kind of goofy on Quandale jingle throw was that, bro?
Come back.
Teammate, that's.
Alright, pop a goalie, pop a squat, pop a squat.
Nice.
Thanks.
Guard nest.
Thanks. Ow.
Nice grab.
Go.
Alright, coming up.
I'm still behind you.
Get in there. Nice. That's you, Blue. You got that recovery. You got one orange on you. Coming back.
Orange gets their hands on it.
Come on.
Oh, right over.
Nice shot. Beautiful.
Well done. I say, 35 meters. What a shot it was.
We all know.
It was, I say. Well done. That one's for the books, I say. Right, indeed. I love that one. There's a snake on my body, which is very different than the snake on my boot.
What the hell?
What's this?
Very different. Someone to grab? You want to grab? Alright.
I'm not grabbing that shit.
Like Bean's got it. It's you friendly. Got you, friendly.
So you too, mate.
Oh, nice punch.
Teammate,
good luck on that.
Next.
Oh, dropped it. Nice. Still in. Come back down mid. Blue, you got that. Throw it out. Find your stacks, Blue.
Banana.
Two down mid.
Go.
Oh, get there. You red. Oh, nice. Coming back. Well, that was a wild, very unexpected throw. Nice shot, Blue. Come back up. Ooh. Nice that you, Blue. That's you. Oh no, are you okay? Oh man, that didn't sound good.
What the fuck? Come here.
I'm gonna stay to man.
Coming up. A little ahead of you, sorry. Oh, I almost made it.
That was.
Nice recovery. Well done. Almost made the first one. Dang it.
That was all right.
I'll take us all about that teamwork. I got the team right there behind me.
All right, mate.
I got the whole team on my back. And they're really heavy. Please get off my back. Just kidding.
I'm gonna die.
Are you okay? I was gonna say.
You are gonna die.
Hey. Welcome back.
No, nay.
No, you don't gotta whip. And then you nay. Now watch me whip. Now watch me, nay-nay.
Now watch me, nay-nay. Okay,
oh, watch me whip, you, whip. Now watch me, nay-nay.
Okay, you're kind of
I missed it.
Come on, bro. I missed. Still get the disc. Make it in.
Oh, fuck.
Wow.
Wee! Come back.
That might be. No. Oh, you missed.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God.
Red knight.
Oh, good punch. I was hoping to headbutt that. I got you friendly.
No, I'm not on you.
Get red.
Done.
Blue with the disc. Blue clears it out.
Can you just sit around, Kate? Good enough.
Oh, nice job. Way to be their defense.
Post.
Bullseye.
Shoulder.
Nice. Oh, ooh, put that pole there.
That was a little goofy.
It was a little bit.
The EA Sports game.
You got that? You're right. No, I mean, it was rad.
Teammates.
EA Games. It's in the sports.
Shoot it!
Yeah. All right! Nicely done. Oh, Ben fell. Oh, no.
I put three more on me.
Very nice job.
Still time.
Bam. Nice job. You guys still got time? 55 or 46 seconds? 50 seconds left?
I have to get a two. My hands and my fingers.
Gravity, I'll pull you in like about 10 minutes. 10-ish minutes.
Say what?
I was talking to the chat. I have a few people who redeemed some party ups, and so I'm going to pull them in about 10 minutes or so.
Fortnite V-Bucks?
No, I could use those.
I wish I had Fortnite V-Bucks.
Okay. Nice. Let's see, they got left and down. Oh, nice toss. Great throw.
Give me the disc, you freaking.
Nice goalie.
Thank you. It's out. I should have threw it that way, though.
Carpet.
Get me boot.
No. Low to the right.
Don't get that.
Orange's gonna come back.
Pillar. That's all you. That's all you. No!
Nice. Good defense at the end there, folks. Good game. Great job.
Yo, tell me if this gritty is insane, bro.
While I'm streaming, I use channel points for partying.
Tell me if this gritty is insane.
I would. Oh boy, we got a gritty. There's a gritty.
Wait, what?
We are live right now?
Yep. Yeah, on YouTube and on Twitch. It's just my name. DJ INNX.
Ain't no way none of us got on the board. That's kind of sad.
My name on the Twitch.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good job, everyone. Way to go, Orange. Everybody up on that board there. That was great.
Except for you. I wish you were on there.
That's all right. I got a couple of saves. I'll take it. And that was a lot of fun. I just got to hydrate. So, hydrate it is. Ronga! What's up, Ronga? I do have an infrared sensor in my room. You are right. You nerd. Look at these nerds. I love when nerds join these things. I do. I actually have it so it's right down here. Right below, right here below the camera, right down below, I actually have an IR illuminator right here that's actually playing and projecting against the entire room so that I can play in the darker space. So I could play in red, or I could turn the lights off and actually play, which is pretty cool, right? I know, super fancy, Ranga. It was like $20, I think, and I read that it's supposed to help, and in all honesty, it really, I find that it does, but I also don't know if I'm putting it in the right place, because like, when I look at it, it's just like a big old bright light down there on the bottom, and I know it's giving me light in here, but I feel like there's a more strategic place to put it, you know what I mean? But I don't know anything about lighting. All I know about is looking in front of the camera and talking to microphones. I mean, you know, that lighting, that's somebody else's role. I leave that to the experts. Those experts know what they're doing. I'll just sit here and smile. Okay, I'll play one more. Hi, Small.
Boop. Finding match.
We meet again. And then I'll pull in gravity. Nico, hello. Lucky boy, hi.
Oh, hi.
Cootie, hi.
Are we just greeting everyone in the lobby?
Yeah, I was just saying hi to everyone. Hello.
Okay.
Just practicing names for casting. Sometimes you get them way off, you know what I mean? Like some people go with like Dijinx and it's not, it's Jinx. Or they, you know, or Dijinx and it's close, but it's Jinx. The D is silent, technically, I guess. It's like the D and the J, like roll together, is technically, I think, how it is. I don't know. Hi, Yoda! Hello! What's up?
You must be so nice.
Hi! Hi, who's that?
I don't remember me.
Hello!
I changed my username.
What was it?
My username was Seraphin.
Yes, I remember Seraphin. Yo, what's up, baby Yoda? Seraphin in here.
I'm such an outcast.
I was server hopping just to find
you. Did,
bro,
you did
I'm
it.
Such an outcast.
That's
right
a good
now.
Idea, Landon.
I'm
put myself in the corner.
Get those stretches.
So cool, yeah.
Get that stream snipe. Nicely done.
I'm putting myself in the corner.
Since the stream is late for me, once I saw you like going out of the thing a bit, that's when I pressed it. Nice. Like to find match.
Yep.
So
yep.
Beyond
I'm putting myself in the corner, but I'm
nice timing. No, don't get in the corner. Come play with the team.
Oh no.
You're a valued member of the team.
Timeout.
No, you're. I talked to the higher ups. They said that timeout's not really a good thing actually for children, and you probably shouldn't do that because there's better ways to do it.
I agree with the higher ups.
I'm just saying, there really is much better ways to do it.
Whee! I haven't played in a while.
Whoa! Did you see that? Yours. Oh, good. Oh, get there. Oh, nice grab. Oh, nice steal, Landon. That's right. That's right. Come back up.
I didn't have anything to anchor onto.
Oh, good grab.
That was my bad.
Got you.
Well, you got that.
I went a little high. Got that recovery. Oh, that's going to be you. You have, That's right. You guys are green.
Whoop,
gonna go home. Oh, I need hydrates. Oh, man, I just skipped those hydrates. I'm going to have to do that right after this point. I'll get you guys your hydrates. My apologies.
Oh, shit. I
got so excited to play one more game. Oh, you know what? I'll do the hydrates. I can do the hydrates right after this match. That way, you get the full... full-on hydrate. Just want to try to get that last match before the hour.
Red. Hey, Nesh. Up, Nesh.
Oh, right,
come back.
We both missed that.
Nice steal. Are you ready? Oh, I just saw this. I'm sorry.
I just gotta take some pictures.
No, why'd you push me off?
I was kind of...
Oh, way to get there.
What a picture.
Oh, I just had that, too. Nice punch.
What?
Nice grab, nice grab.
You're
Yikes!
Red.
I'm still here. Blue. Nice, I'm right behind you. Went a little high, nice recovery.
Look out.
Coming back, still in his zone. Same set pole if you get there, blue.
Got him.
Red.
No! No! The ball! Dang it!
Oh my god. I'm at next. Oh no, I'm red. No.
Look.
That's you. You're red, their heads up. They got two behind.
It's me.
Nice. Oh, great throw.
Get that, you're red.
No. Great catch, goalie!
That was a nice save.
Oh, I went through you.
Watch out, you're red. Oh.
Nice.
Oh, got a goalie, nice.
Oh, no, I passed the right to them. Interception.
No way, you're
nice punch.
Red,
when you get it.
No, what?
You want to rush him?
Where was he? Clock. Where was this guy?
Keep him pressed.
Back, throw him. Throw under.
He's gonna miss.
I missed.
Oh, yeah. Just a minute.
Right.
Now it's coming too fast as well. That was like.
You'll be revving. You get it. Nice.
Behind you.
I got you.
Okay.
Michelle Red.
Get off me.
Oh, I took it. I'm so sorry.
Really?
I thought you were gonna get hit. I'm so sorry. I totally thought he was gonna punch you.
No, it was like very good.
Please.
You want me to take goal?
Please,
you want to switch?
Please.
No!
Oh.
No!
Yes!
Interception!
Yes!
Oh my god!
Oh no, I missed!
Oh, I fell off.
Orange team takes possession.
When you make a good save and put it right in the other place.
That's what, yeah, it happens all the time. It was a great save though, solid.
And they put it back in, nothing more sad.
Oh no!
Hey, I'll get on you.
Get there, alright, come back. Yep, got you.
Oh crap, hold on.
Sorry, yep, I'll take it back. Take it home. You're good, I got this.
You're green. Yellow, red.
Coming over.
Nice pass.
Thank you.
Oh, you're red.
I got this. They don't have a regrab.
Yeah, you guys are good. Get that pass up.
Oh,
just a bit out. That's all right. Come back. You're still going
to
be there.
That's good.
You're yellow, red now.
Oh, that went.
Oh, good throw.
That was so
good. Red. Throw it.
Nice. Oh my god.
Yes, got it to him. Oh, you red. Ness, do you want it?
Guess what?
I got stunned.
Come on, dude. Oh, I missed you.
Oh no.
It's all good, who? I got you.
No,
whoop, that was my poster. Sorry.
I don't think you were expecting it.
Red. You guys both red.
I think that was a little too late.
No.
Oh.
That's
the one
thing.
Guys,
they're
getting uncomfortably close. Same side tunnel. Okay, I'll call it across.
Also. You stole it from me.
Hold that. Throw it down if you get there.
Nice.
I'll be behind you. I got you, Yoda. Got you.
No, I missed.
Oh, just a bit out. Way to be there. Oh, teeth. Oh, maybe? No, it was a little too early. A little too ahead.
No.
Nice job, folks. What a great back and forth, huh? What do you guys think about that?
Oh, my God.
Do it. All right, save the matches. All right, deal.
We
need to... All right, let's go. We'll go five.
We got six.
All right.
Got this.
Oh,
missed your foot. It's all right, so yours.
Go!
Coming up.
I blocked.
Oh, my God.
Red.
Oh, great catch. Great pass. Great play. I'll rebind you.
Oh, that's not good. That is not good.
You're going to miss.
What'd I tell you?
Come back. Oh, nice. That's out. There you go. Stack up.
Go.
Left.
Wow.
Just on left table.
No, oh,
dropped it.
They dropped it.
Jinx.
That's you. You're red. You're very red.
It's out. Popcorn. Left popcorn.
You're red.
Nice. Maybe. Yep.
Hey, come back. He's going to get the clue.
So I see you.
I went through. It's alright. I'll take a little speed. Oh, I just missed you. Come back to your goalie. Send up your way. Oh, that's red. You're red. Oh, nice grab. Oh, way to get there.
I got her. I literally like hit the back.
I missed her.
Nice. Nice grab. Nice grab. Oh, what a clear.
No,
oh,
red,
miss you.
Red?
Nice,
no,
good stack. Ready to get there, ready to get
red,
there.
You're red.
They scored.
Nice. Oh, just a bit out. No, oh, get there. Oh, nice job. Good recovery.
Oh, no.
Well done, folks. That was awesome. Hi, Brianna. I remember you.
I'm done with this game.
Thanks. You guys played fantastic. So I'm streaming at the moment, and I use channel points. So I've got a few folks who use the channel points at the moment, but if you want to jump in,
what's your YouTube?
It's just my name. It's you can go to actually the new handle is Jinx GG.
What if I told you I was grounded?
Oh, how are you playing now?
What?
Because my mom's not home and I don't know where my.
Oh, I gotta text your mom.
Oh my god.
She gave me explicit instructions.
Right now.
If you see Landon online.
304-216-4544.
304-216-4544. Don't do that. No. Don't do that.
Thank you.
Yes. No, you better not.
I will.
No, please, please. My mom will kill me. She doesn't know I'm on VR. She does not know I'm on VR.
Yeah, you better get your ad beam.
Mommy.
Hi. Okay. We're here on the halfway mark anyways, right? Let me hit that there. Let me restart this headset. You know, got to do the old 1-2, the old 1-2. Nothing like streams freezing and things, but good timing though. Good timing for that quick freeze while we jump over here to break. Hey, thanks everybody for hanging out. Thanks for watching. I do have a mic, Ranga. Yeah, I've got this is my wireless mic so that I can run around over here and then I can do like some of these cool things. All right, see that? Is that impressive? Right? I can move like this and I can still talk. Yeah. So I can do some of these here. So it's like I've got a whole. So I have a. In the house we're in. This used to be a wood shop and we put up a wall right here and then turned this part of the wood shop into an arena and that set a producer's box. And so trying to use all this equipment to do some cool stuff. So I hope that you guys enjoy it. I mean, thanks. I do. Whoa, that's nice and loud through the door. I'm just trying to, you know, get something that's nice and quality so that everyone can enjoy a voice like this and a screen like this. Actually, no, it's just one of those hobbies that I was really getting into, you know what I mean? And I'd like to actually turn it to something more than that. Actually, Ranga, don't you talk into microphones all the time? I can't remember if that was you or if was that Oct? One of you two nerds do it, and I'm super jealous of that. Oh, sure, I could do a tour of my space. I'll do a tour. I'll post it on my TikTok. TikTok, and I'll post it on my YouTube as well, which is youtube.jinx.gg. Or you can use my new handle, which is jinxgg. So if you go to youtube.com/jinxgg, that'll take you there. Nice. Oh, you do? I thought so, Ranga. I thought it was you. That's right. I'm super jealous of that. Like, that's something I want to do, like, full time. All right. Thanks for those nice shout-outs, folks, Kyra China folks. Gravity, I'm going to pull you in just a second here. I have to restart the machine on the other side because I think my virtual desktop died over here, to be honest. Pretty sure. Or it was, or I killed Echo the wrong way by accident. Could be it. It's probably both. Oh, I did. I totally killed virtual desktop, too. Virtual desktop streamer has been acting kind of funky lately. I don't know if anybody else. Does anybody else use virtual desktop streamer? You can just take a look there. Let's see some of my nerd stuff. Some of that stuff there, those posters, those wall hangs, I've had those since I was in high school. So some of those are almost 20, actually more than 20 years old. Some of those I had when I was like 13. Duck and Gravity, for sure. All right, cool. I think that virtual desktop streamer. Yep. Oh, nope. No, it's really, no, I really broke it. I really broke virtual desktop streamer. Cool. It is right there. Nope. I'm going to end that task real quick. There we go. And then we're going to do it one more time. Virtual desktop streamer. Okay. There we go. Let me switch that back to automatic. There we go. Okay. Sorry about that, folks. Had to fix that a little bit. Okay. Now I'm ready. All right. Did I miss any redeems or anything? I moved my mic. I moved the monitor. That's what I get. Huh. I know I have two hydrates for you guys, so let me get those right now. Hydrates. I'm gonna extend these. One. Two. One hydrate. I'm giving you an extra one. You get an extra one. An extra hydrate because I totally forgot. Whew. Use Virtual Desktop. How do you like it, Yoda? Do you like it better than a... we do need to nerd out. We have so many ways to nerd out, too. I agree. I need to get back into the server and jump in and chat with you guys and make time for it. I really, really do. I really, really want to. You guys are, like, so much fun to hang out with the Night Shift crew. Super, super fun. This is the folks that I... some of the folks that I met down at the Nepaland when I went over to St. Louis. Some really amazing folks doing some really amazing things. All right. Time to jump in. One free hydrate. I think it's game on. Oh yeah, actually, Kyrotron, if you want to go ahead and hit that ad break right now, that would be cool. If you don't have a, if you're not a sub, now's the time to do it so you can skip ads. If you are a subscriber, you not only do you get to skip ads, but you also get a bunch of power ups and exclusive benefits, including special tags in our Discord, special roles in our Discord, access to special subscriber only channels and chats, as well as some other cool benefits. So make sure that you subscribe. It also helps support me. As I mentioned before, every sub, I get half of the amount of the sub that you pay. So if it's $5 that you're paying, I get $2.50. Twitch takes the other $2.50. So the more subs we get, the more that it can help continue to support what you see here, and we can continue to provide awesome, great content, and I can make more content, do more cool things. Like, I don't know, go to the next LAN over in St. Louis that's happening in March, as well as, I don't know, go get a Quest Pro, and we can play with the Quest Pro together and kind of explore it. So things like that. The more support we get, the bigger we get, the more things that we can do, and the more stuff that we can kind of play with together. So keep that in mind. All right, I'm going to jump in this game. Let's go! Hi, I'm back. Did you miss me? You can talk on the quest again. Yeah. All right. Yo. Again, thanks everybody for hanging out. Thank you so much for hanging with me. We're going to play a little bit more Echo, and I'm going to pull in Gravity and Mr. Duck, it looks like. Got two folks that you have seen before coming back on the stream to hang out with all of us today. Hope you guys enjoy this. And don't forget, if you guys want to play, all you got to do is hang out inside the stream. You guys are going to automatically get gold. That's what my channel points are called. So you guys get some of Jinx's gold. Take that gold and convert that gold. Redeem into things like Party Up. So you get to Party Up and play a game. You can other do things like You Pick, We Play.
And message for you, son.
All sorts of other... you're saving yours. Okay, I can refund you if you'd like, Gravity. I can definitely pull that back if you want. No problem. And then I will pull Duck. You have a... Yeah. Do you have a redeem? Oh, yes. Oh, and, okay, cool. So. Do I have just Duck? Let me pull you in here, Duck, and that's game on. And then we're going to go play some more Echo. Hey, how many of you folks are playing Echo right now and are on a team? How many of you guys have your last few games? And if you do, Are you guys gonna be playing in the next season? Hi. Hi, folks. Hi, Practice Bite. Tommy Hawk. That's funny. I like that. Erebos. I remember that. And I remember Erebos. I talked with him yesterday. Yesterday. Well, let me wipe this off for just a quick second. Looks like Duck made it. Hey. Max, thank you so much, Kyrotron. Kyrotron, one of our amazing mods. I really, really appreciate that. Everything that you're doing. Seriously, again, I can't do this without. Hi, Duck. Can't do this without everybody here. Part of Team Beholders. Well,
don't mind my hand. I feel like my right hand, like, loses tracking way easier.
That's the broken one, right?
Let me put both hands behind my back real quick. Which one's gonna go out first?
Oh, it's right. It's gone. Oh, no, that's your left. That's your left. My right. Your left.
No, that was my right. I had my right going this way.
Oh man, that's wild.
And it disconnected.
Hello.
Right as I say, my right hand goes this way. It disconnects on me.
Hi.
And now it's back.
And I'm back.
DJ.
Welcome back.
What's up? The only thing I would want that's part of the Quest 2 Pro is the controllers.
Those controllers are pretty dope.
Because
although that
headset's got batteries.
Headset's got twice the processing power, twice the RAM.
But the thing is,
that's amazing.
You
know what the thing is though, DJ?
Where's your Mr. Duck?
What's that?
I'm good. I'm good without that headset.
That's fair. I like it. I want to kind of.
Controller.
It has all that virtual. It has that mixed reality, which looks like a lot of fun.
They have color pass through.
Yeah,
the
color pass through.
It's not blacking.
It looks pretty good.
You can map your whole room.
That would be see what I mean? I
think it'd
be fun to play.
You can map your desk, another room. You can go outside.
Bye. That would be super fun. Does anybody else want to get the Quest Pro? Other than the crazy price, would it be something that you would get? Or would you wait for the Quest 3? Because they are releasing the Quest 3 here in just a little bit, too. So, hi, bruh. Matt Erbom. I get it. Dig it. Hello.
DJ.
Credit Karma. Didn't they just get in trouble legally? Pretty sure.
That's with a K.
You're
K,
right.
The credit.
You're right.
That's an off-brand company. Don't trust that one.
It's a different one.
D6, I would. 9, I. Oh 4, God. 2, I
yeah,
touched
not
the
too
back
bad.
Of my head, and my controller loses tracking. Yeah. No, DJ.
That's the broken
I jacked
one.
Up my right controller.
Oh man.
Look. Me going like this. Just like look. The
oh,
moment
oh my
I, it
God.
Goes out of my. The moment it goes out of my vision.
You gotta get a new controller. Are you gonna? So are you gonna save up to get the new ones, the Pro? Or are you gonna save up and just get?
Dude, every time it goes out of my vision, like my me seeing.
Yeah, I want to get the Pro just so that I can have that constant tracking. That sounds so helpful.
I can't reach it.
Bong.
I can't do anything.
I missed all of
you. I don't know if it's my battery or it's my controller. I don't know it. What?
Oh, I missed that in my face! Ooh, just a bit out. Good shot, though. That was good luck on the backboard. That's out. That's out. Find your stacks. There's three up there. Orange coming up. Orange stack coming up. Heads up, blue. Nice, you got that. Oh, dropped it. Whoa.
Go. I'm one-handed. I can't go as fast. I'm not Sonic Speed.
Oh no! Nice grab.
Okay, hi. My hand is dying.
Oh, I missed you. No.
Help it!
Just a bit low.
D69.
Oh, nice shot! Nice shot.
I'm gonna see if
great shot, Knight. Nice pass, D6. Good job, Orange.
I know the battery in this thing is low.
Head position when you shot it.
That was good. I was blocking over to the right, right here. Well done. Good luck.
15,
hey,
14,
what's up, loaf of bread? 12, 11, what do you mean Friday spelled wrong? It's Friday. Hey. 7,
6, are you sure, mate? 5,
I am. 4, it's just my name on Twitch and on YouTube.
DJ,
actually, YouTube, it's Jinx GG, actually. There's a guy with one subscriber has the name Jinx for some reason. So I'm gonna hit up YouTube and see if they'll help me out. That'd be cool. Come you, bruh.
Get behind you. My knuckle grip. Stop it.
Coming up.
I'm one-handed. Stop it.
Nice. Good grab. Good throw. That's out.
I'm trying to get the cover on.
Come to you.
I'm disabled. I'm trying to get my cover on.
Wait, I got you.
Come on.
We'll take the long back stack.
The knuckle. Knuckle grip steel. Goes all the way around my controller. Wait, let me reset.
As opposed to knuckle puck.
Wait, wait.
From the Mighty Ducks.
Oh, red!
Blue catches
the enemy. You're down behind again. Whee!
Oh, that's you. You got that? Get there open. Oh. Coming back, coming back.
I'm slightly off. I'm down.
That's yours. Red,
down
red.
Down
there. Oh, nice duck, nice red. Duck. Oh, good ender. Just gonna throw that out. That's you.
Down
that's
bottom,
you. Got
down
that.
Bottom, down bottom,
Bo,
down
you red, red, red.
Down bottom.
Nice throw. Get
down
there.
Bad.
Nice. Oh, great bounce. Great shot. Nice job, Blue. Well done. Good defense, you Orange. Great job, folks. Whew. That was some solid passing. What's up?
You passed.
What'd you think?
I am, D6. I am.
I get your logic. I remember that name.
I think.
Yeah.
Yeah. That was wonderful, folks. I'm going to stay back and stay a star. Let's go.
DJ.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello, how are you?
I guess I could good. Honestly spend whatever I get off of the Echo Pass on. Can I get
intercepted? Oh, he faded off a little there. Oh, nice job. Nice job. Way to get it there, folks.
I just kind of stood there, wasting time.
Have you casted my team before? Scrambled.
Which was, what was it again?
Scrambled.
Scrambled. Ooh, oh, that sounds familiar. That might have been one of the games season. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That was one of the teams that I scrambled. It was scrambled versus. It wasn't versus King Dragon.
You better run before you get scrambled like an omelet.
Oh, I got the other team. Man, I can't remember the other team now. It was season 5. 4 or 5. 5, I think. Coming down. Oh, I missed it. Nice. Woo, woo, woo. Equally missed. Woo. You want it? Y'all, you. It's all yours.
I am cleared all the way back.
Nice.
Here.
Get that. Is that got you. Oh, good punch. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did. Was it season 5? Did you do season 5?
No. It was this season. I did season 5. I was on Dilk and Pressure season 5. But... Oh!
I'm
gonna have to go. I'm gonna have to go back. Look, that name sounds familiar. Like it sounds super familiar.
You know, we did Chill Chim.
Chill Chim. That's the one that sounds. That's the other one that's kind of ringing the bell. To be honest, I feel like that might have been the game.
Yeah, they were all.
DJ, please.
There you go. That's nice, nice. Well, it's a pleasure seeing you again in a random pub.
No, I just tried to slam dunk it.
That's the only way we've been casting so far.
So I do. I cast. I'm gonna be doing the Challenger Cup here this next coming weekend, and then I random like as I try to cast as much as I can, but it's at random to be honest. So.
Oh, I've met you before. Nice.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we played before too. Oh yeah, a whole bunch of friends and Credit Karma. Always watching that credit. Credit Karma, here to give you your credit score. I don't know if that's their song.
Yeah,
I feel like.
Because I was in your lobby once and you're like, yeah, I cast.
I do. I also
like
stream
season.
And you're on it.
I'm on it?
Right now.
I'm an iconic person
in this
stream.
Yeah, yes, I got YouTube and yep, Ducks on it all the time. My YouTube, I just got the handle. It's JinxGG.
How do you set up a VR screen? Like,
you know, I actually have a video on my YouTube channel to show you how to do it with just Request 2 and a computer. You can go to yt.jinx.gg or just go to youtube.com/jinxgg. I feel like I'm just like a walking advertisement guy now. Hello, let me tell you about the latest
Dude,
trends.
DJ, inflation really hit your chat, your
it,
channel.
You know, horizon. You've got to make, you got to do what you got to do. And if you're going to do it full time, you got to go full board. And unfortunately, the world works around money. Speaking of money, do you need a bank or a credit union? You can, I'm just kidding. Okay. That'd be
You can call me. I don't want
1-800
credit
union. You can call
me on 911.
Or a bank if you need it. It's a long phone number, way too long. Teams entering the arena. Yeah. Nice, way to grab that. Oh, let's come back down. Oh, good pass. Way to be there. Coming back. Nicely done. Way to look for that three. That was a really good call. Seeing that you had some time, I was able to kind of turn it around.
Standing still three.
Good luck.
Turn around.
Every now and then I see that the team's on the other side of the entire arena. Turn around. 3 points. You don't need to shoot in the bubble. Turn around. 3 points. Every now and then I try to dunk. And it only counts for two.
One game was only 500 points.
Back in the day. Way back when. Oh, coming back down to the left. Nice. Ooh, just a bit over. Come back up.
You got that, Orange?
Nice, that's you. You have time.
Coconut.
Oh, you're going to be okay. I'm with you.
Just get it over with. DJ, you're ready.
Left coconut.
DJ, pass tunnel.
There you go.
Oh, ew, that's not the tunnel I expected.
It's all about them bounces. Oh, hey.
I got it.
Hey, pass mass for the three.
Yo, three. Coy, three. Thanks for the sub.
We need the three.
Oh, yo, ho, ho. Hey, thank you so much. Oh, I appreciate that.
There was no point unless it was going to be a three, Dram.
Let's go. Hey, thanks for that. I appreciate that. Thanks so much for your support. Yes! Yeah!
You got donated?
Yeah, I got us up. Another, got koi fish. I played koi fish here on Echo. I saw him, I think, on Wednesday.
Oh, koi fish?
Yeah. KOI_FASH. F-A-S-H.
He's my friend.
Yeah.
He's my friend.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I met him, I think, like I said, Wednesday. Played on the stream. I mean, I met him a couple of times before, but super fun to play with. Great job. Nice job, everybody. That's the round. Well done. Well done.
You see me.
He's open. He's a little more left. Oh, wait for it. Yikes. There you go. That went in. I'm sorry. I took the goalie code. I, as a goalie, promise to catch all discs, whether in and out of a match. I can't help it.
Say
you know
that
the,
for every
the code.
Game.
I would credit. I'm streaming at the moment, so I use channel points for the stream.
Can you do that for every single game you do, please?
Can I do what?
The goalie code. Whatever. I don't know. I can't think anymore. I'm like on
before,
break. I'm
before we play, like a player's code before everybody plays. Like okay, before we play, everybody put your hands in. I go to the other side and get the other team to do it as well. Was a win on that game. That one was pretty good. Do you love the music? Okay, good. Is it not too loud or anything like that? I'll make sure I'm scrolling just a little bit.
Make sure
you miss
anyone. My phone is just saying the fact when you just said I take the goalie code. That's how delayed it is on mobile.
Oh, wow. Dang. Oh, you're on mobile? Nice.
No, that's just what my phone is now next to me.
Whew, all right. Did you use a thing for this one? Okay.
I got three.
Do. Just making sure I didn't miss anything here. All right. Perfect. All right. Game on for the next one. Let's go.
But to be honest, DJ, I told my dad about the headset. So he's like, he said, so you want the headset? I'm like, no, I don't want the headset. I want the controller.
With those controllers.
And then he said again a little bit into the comment later, a bit later. He's like, so you want the headset? I said, no, I don't want the headset.
It is just the controllers.
I don't need the headset.
Just get replacement controllers.
It's way too expensive.
Although, I think I was watching Oliver ending, and he was saying that I think in order to connect it to the Quest, there still needs to be another update, right? You do?
I'm sure.
Oliver's great.
With him.
Nice. Yeah,
I'm not friends with him because he doesn't like me.
Oh,
I actually don't know why, but he doesn't like me.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Hey,
Oliver's
you're a nice
guy.
Person.
I was going to say. I'm surprised. Yeah, Oliver's... I don't see him...
Hey, DJ.
Too upset with anyone.
Why does this look like if you connected all the red... Come here, DJ. If you connected the empty spots and made it like how it is right now, it looked like the Among Us lobby spaceship.
But it's not red. Oh, it does look like
it's obviously not red. I'm saying
I was like,
the shape
but there's
of it.
Stuff in there.
Yeah, you don't get what I mean.
The spaceship. Among Us. You're gonna play Among Us VR? That's another one that we were talking about.
Dude, it hasn't even like had any recent updates. It's been months and it's still
out. No, I kind of want to play it though. Well, I'm getting a little.
It's not out, but
that TikTok sucks for me because he won't read my comments.
Yeah. We'll see how this goes. We'll see how this goes. All right. Oh, Yoda's getting close to the match. Yeah, getting through. I'm gonna go ahead and redeem,
okay,
and I'll yeah,
I'll
totally.
Be back
go
later.
Ahead. Yeah, the update. Okay, Ranga, it hasn't come out yet. I didn't think so. What about you, Ranga? Are you gonna get the pro? I'm curious. Anybody else gonna get the pro or the controllers? Yes, totally, totally. Arma, you wanna go ahead and redeem your points? If you have the points, go ahead and redeem them, and again, I can pull you in.
DJ, but the
hey,
thing is, it's gonna take
shit
forever.
Balls.
DJ, the thing is,
okay, I got skinny,
it's gonna take forever.
That's what I was
for companies to design like strats.
Oh, and here. He's
yeah.
And what I can tell, the controllers actually for the Quest 2 Pro do not have straps.
Jin lives in a hole in the desert. Do not pee in holes in the desert because of the Jin.
Don't accept gifts from him. I know that.
I mean, his eyes are like fire. His eyes
do
are
not
like
pee
black
in a hole
fire
in a desert. Okay, DJ?
No. No. Okay.
The jinn are actually mentioned in the Quran and the Bible. Though.
Okay, yes, he's right. You're right, Venice.
Yes, yes,
totally
right.
Right.
No, they come by. For some reason, me and Skinny can't regram for shit together. But we play
oh,
really
you guys
well
can switch. All right, we'll switch
yeah
up.
But, like, apparently Solomon commanded the jinn to help
that's correct
build this temple.
Okay. Yeah. Yes, and they're tricksters. That's
yeah,
what I love about
this
game.
Tricky.
Nice. No, I like the the religious knowledge, that's cool. And I like you pulled up the Quran too. The Quran.
I like,
dig it.
I like wait for it.
Stories.
Okay,
just,
that was
you know,
bad.
Telling stories.
Right. I don't know about these things.
Oh, get back to him.
Shit. Go back.
Where's it? Oh,
yeah,
B.
Yeah,
oh.
Me.
It's me.
Oh, dang.
Let's put.
Alright, hey, wait. Turn around.
All the pit.
Oh, shit. How
did
I don't even know. Nice, you got that duck, okay? Back down, that's you. You got red though, right on your back. Two of you.
Oh.
Nice, way to grab that.
Okay.
Come back, and that's you, Duck, that's you. Oh,
I can't reach the man.
Oh, sorry, missed it. Little red. That's gonna be, yeah, that's us. Orange have it. Ooh, that's still on mid, still on mid. Down bottom. Just a bit out.
Wait.
Oh, next punch.
My bad. I've let everybody down.
No, you're good. We still got lots of time.
Oh, they grabbed onto me.
Nice way to get there. Come back.
Go. Jim.
Got you. Got your face.
Went on you.
Oh, nice punch. Come back down. I'm going to move up just a little bit.
Oh, no. DJ.
Got you.
I just hit it that hard. They hit him in the head. They hit him in his cranium.
Nice slap.
You go.
Oh, I can't believe that went out.
Okay.
Come back, heads up.
Let's catch a reverb here.
It's out. Coming over. Back down.
I can't reach that, DJ. You got that?
I got you.
Right?
Interception. All right, well.
Orange clears out of there. Play.
Back.
All right, come on. Y'all got a regrab. We'll stay back. We'll back then.
I'm gonna see you, I see you. Come back. I'm behind you. I got you.
That's on me if you may, sir.
Go.
You gotta be gone from behind.
They missed.
There. Woo, that's you, Skinny. You be red, though. Nice slap. Oh, that's out. Oh, way to be there, Blue. Good read. They got all on left, all on my right, all on my right. No!
Oh,
yes!
No, he did. Woo!
Oh man! Okay.
No, you cannot.
That was way too close. Oh my goodness.
No. You can't do that to the duck. I don't think
you
know.
Come back. Oh, nice grab, Orange. Bunch of punching and fighting over there.
You can't jump the duck and you can't duck the duck. I don't think
you. You two stack. I'm gonna stay back right here. Oh, good jump. Oh, nice punch.
Coming back.
Trying to duck me.
Come on.
I'm gonna go home.
No!
Oh, nice punch. It's behind now, bro.
I don't know where the disc is.
Pass through, back through, back.
Turn
on the same side. Blue's gonna get it. They got under me and three on the same side. Oh,
sorry, we got this.
Nice grab.
Yikes, down a punch.
I deserve that. That's fair. That's so close.
I can't see you. Where you at?
Oh, missed it. Come back down. Nice grab, nice grab.
It wasn't a grab, sadly enough. It was a
slap, headbutt. Blue, oh, that bounce. Ow. Ow.
Duck, keep going. Duck, keep going.
Oh, get there, boop. Oh, close.
The damn pyramid is over there. Pull,
pull. Right?
Never lucky.
Ow. Man. Oh, man. Oh, a bunch of punching. Sea of Thieves. Get there. No, let's come back down. Blue still got that. Got no go throws up, though. All in the back. All in the back. Now my right boot. Right boot. Right boot.
Floor, floor, floor.
I literally kicked over my own feet.
Oh, no. I couldn't believe I caught it.
You didn't go, DJ.
So, like, I looked down at my hand and opened it.
Oh, I can't reach it.
Nice grab. Nice grab. That's him. Still in our zone, just by a little bit. Oh, good. Wait a good pull, Blue.
What is up with you throwing it this high?
Woo! Get him!
Oh, good punch! Nice job! Well done, Valorbisio! Nice shot,
that
nice punch!
Perfect timing!
That was great, well done!
Wow.
Hi, you did so good, though! That was great!
What a bunch of moves.
4 minutes and almost 20 seconds. Wow, that was unbelievable.
That's crazy.
Now we got an action story.
Alright.
Jin, go with him.
I can get
in there. I need Duck up here. Duck, you're gonna give me a boost in the disc.
Okay. And then you're gonna go all the way through. If you go all the way through the tunnel, I'm gonna stop in the middle.
Alright.
Hey.
Oh.
Keep going.
Coming up. Oh! Oh, I was right there.
You did.
All the punches there. Right. Hey, down.
Over.
No! They hit off his head.
Oh, come back down.
Got him. Red.
No! I missed him by just a little bit. I got you.
Oh, I missed
it.
I fell down out of my
guardian. Turn. Oh, don't score it.
Oh, get there.
Don't score it.
Oh, steal. Nice job. Good game.
No,
that was all right. That was a lot of fun. That was a lot of fun.
Hey, good game. All right.
You know, we always off the face. Always have room to improve. That was really fun. That was super fun. Was.
Lots of moving and grooving.
Right? I mean, hey.
I gotta do dinner stuff. I'll be on later. Oh. Bye, guys.
Bye. See you
on TikTok. Follow me on TikTok at the Skinny Menace.
Hey, I'm promoting you, Nolan.
What?
What, you're leaving?
There you go. Yeah, I gotta go. I'm gonna go eat, and he says he, but I'll be back in like an hour or two, probably.
All right. See you, folks.
See y'all.
Bye, everyone. Great game.
Bye.
You did.
All right. That's two.
All right.
That's two for Ducky. Ducky got one more. All right. I missed it a couple of times. All right, Arma, I'm gonna pull you in. I've got to sell one of his children. The wrong guy. about the quest. Oh, that's hilarious. All right, Arma, let me pull you in. Had you in here the other day. Are you online there, Arma? Let's make sure real quick here. If you want to hop online. Arma? Had you on there? Let me just make sure real quick that I didn't miss you on my followers list. Swag, Moon, Arma. I have sent you. So if you go back and take a look at your friends request or in the follow request, you should see I sent you back a friend request, and you have to hit the confirm button. So if you wouldn't mind hitting that confirm button, Arma, I can definitely pull you in. Where did Duck go? We lost Duck, or did Duck just sneak away? Did Duck fly away? Duck flew away. Hey, Myth is back.
I just transferred over videos from my headset to my phone. You missed.
Oh, you did. I mean, it was close. It was close. I think I'm going to pull Duck back in. Nope, Duck's here. Where did Duck go?
I ate Duck.
Quarter court.
Oh, you're right.
Oh, never mind.
Nope, wait.
That's Master Oogway.
What the heck?
Duck is...
Maybe Duck got disconnected?
Is Duck in here?
I don't see Duck.
Does Duck have a... Oh, you have PC, right? You can
see
stuff, right?
Yeah. Damn.
Message for you, son!
Red. Oh, man, like, you look in there, it's just...
That makes way more sense. Alright, well, let me kick Duck out. Arma, if you want to hit that friend request. And then, Myth! It's going to be game on.
Alright,
alright. Yeah. Alright, cool. Bye, you then.
Hey, no, bread.
Arma, I don't see you on here yet. But let's do this. Like I said, if you would go back and take a look at your friends list there, Arma, I'm going to jump into another match real quick, just to be on the safe side. Whoa. Or here, let me actually do this.
Matchmaking canceled.
Let me hop out of this real quick. It's lagging just a tiny bit on my face. Let me just... There we go. Sorry. Just going to hop out of there real quick and have a reset the... Reset the old headset. Reset the old virtual desktop on my... on my Oculus here. Sometimes I get a little bit laggy on my face. All right. Arma, I'll give you that chance there. If you want to make sure, again, take a look back at the friends list, go and hop on your headset, and then you should be able to go push the push your right Oculus button, go to the pink button with the two faces, the two heads, the two people. Click on that, and then if you go, then you should see in there, you should see requested. And you should see, you should just have to confirm. And once you confirm, I can then see you on the friends list, and then I can invite you to play in. All right. Yeah, that helped a little. Yeah. That's better. Huh? All right.
Huh? I bet you don't have that.
What, this?
You do. Yeah.
This here?
Yeah, I
know. Yeah. I play some from time to time. Maddox is super fun.
Look, I do too. See,
close. Let's see, Arma. What else you on there? So, Arma, like I was saying, if you, you'll need to go kind of like we added each other when you followed before, like when you go hit your right Oculus button and you'll see the menu comes up down at the bottom. It's called social. Click on that social button and then you'll see that's where all your friends are, all your friends list stuff. Go to your friends list there.
Wait, DJ, inside of your friends list,
you should then be able to see.
DJ.
Hi, Storm. You should be able to see a request there for me. And then if you hit confirm, I can then see you on my list. How's it going? What's new, Storm?
Good. Problem. I missed your stream on accident.
You know what? Sorry, I'm streaming at the moment, so you're on it right now. Woo!
Wait, you're streaming?
I am streaming right now, and you're on it.
Hi, guys.
You're streaming.
Hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
Got it. Perfect. All right, Arma. That, of course, right when I go look at the chat, I'll pull you in the very next game. Matter of fact, let me pull you in right now.
How did you get knocked out by me?
And Arma should be right there, up at the top.
We gotta be on him. He's gonna be like super sweaty.
There we go. Me? I'm already sweaty.
No.
Hi, Nico. I remember you. Hi.
He's got like
these. I remember you too.
Yeah, we played together. I think we played the same game. We had Nico and Neko, which was N-I-K-O, right? Wasn't that the game? It was a bunch of Nikos in that game.
I think it was N-I-C-O.
You're right. It was N-I-C-O. You're right.
Nico.
Yeah, I remember you.
Listen. He's got the VRML type voice. You can
me?
Tell.
Oh, I'm just the caster. That's all. I played in season 4. And
that's exactly
five.
What I mean.
Hey, you want to party up with us?
I would. Oh, I'm streaming at the moment, so I would, but I have...
Hi, yeah. I'm famous.
You're on the stream, you're famous now. Yes! Wait, you two run that way? I'll go this way. I'll go through Seth.
Okay.
You've done it!
I'm not good enough for you.
No, you're great. You'll do great. I'm terrible. See that? See? I'm just going to show you right there. I'm going to say defense for that exact reason.
Wait, you're a captain? Wait, for what team?
Come back. You got that. Come back down. You're red. You got two on you. Oh, nice job. Orange. Get there. Way to go, blue. You still got three on you. Whoa! Get there! Oh, that was so close.
Are you captain?
Me?
Yeah.
I mean, yes. Yes, I am. I'm the captain of the Seattle Beholders. We're gonna go do another master run for season 7.
I'm at boot.
They have one back. They have one at boot. Watch and out, one on the way back here.
Uh-oh. I gave it back. Oh, thank you. Good job, defense. Oh, throw it out.
Grab and stun. The casual grab and stun.
I'm on defense and offense.
Nice stack. Good punch. I got you. Oh, I missed you for some reason. How? I don't think I reached far enough out.
That hurt my feelings.
I'm gonna
pull out my middle skill.
I got you.
Let's go.
Oh, that's coming down here. You know it. You know they're gonna throw it.
You're red.
Oh, my middle skill sucks today.
That's you? I'm gonna go home. Okay, we're both on home.
I
had to make sure.
Go, go, cap.
Oh, good shot. Great shot. Nicely done, Hoosie.
I feel like you're
good job.
Amazing kid.
Good, yeah. Good job. What?
My captain. I'm on your
I was talking about some.
Well, I mean, the tryouts are going to be about? 2 weeks at the end of season. Do what?
What about Gold League? Y'all say something about that?
Yeah. So I played in season four, I had that's what I got up to, and it was a gold team.
I just realized then, my cooldown ended today.
And then we had a master team in season five, and then nothing is.
Somebody said I could be.
You know, who's grabbing? Like a master
team. Whoever's on me.
Throw left.
Oh, wait, here's just a case. Wait,
what
that's awesome.
You said, what team did you play for? Them.
See, the Seattle Beholders. It's the season five master team. And then we were also just Beholders in season four. And we were a gold team.
What's your rank? What are you?
My Seattle Beholders was a master team, and then my Beholders team was a gold ring. It's not that big deal. You know what I mean? We're just playing to have fun.
Oh my god, I hate this.
Part of it.
Why is that shield placed right there?
Quest throw! Oh my gosh!
You're red.
Oh my bag!
Oh, you got it out! Nice! Oh, good punch. That was wonderful.
No, I can't reach it. Red.
Yeah. I'm doing good at this.
Red. No.
Oh, I missed it.
The calculations are so correct.
I missed it!
Get off of his toes.
I am.
No, I like it.
Come back up.
Oh, crap.
Seattle Beholder teammate.
Missed it. Nice.
Let's get it.
No,
you
motherfucker.
You got me. Turn around.
You fell? Okay. It's all right. Come back up.
Whoops. I got stunned.
Nice grab.
Watch this.
You got time. You got two in front. Oh, good steal. Way to be there, though, Blue.
Still on you.
Come back up.
Both side.
That left. Nice grab.
Oh, I got me a little bit.
Nah, it's not here.
Nice grab. Good read, Orange. Coming back. They got right pole and nest. Great read. Way to be there, Blue. Nice defense. You guys are all stacked up. Stack up.
Get red. You're
right. What the freak?
You got that. Nice shot. Well done. Great stack too. Nice job, folks.
I'm good.
To get there. What's that else?
My first big playing. I won around 30 games with MVP.
Yeah, it was a season five. You guys are doing great. Did you? Nicely done.
In a row. I'm probably at least back. That was in season one. No, that was in the beta season, actually.
In preseason?
Yeah.
I need to start looking for a team again.
Like 2 years ago.
Yeah, now's a good time since season's ending. Might be some people leaving teams, looking for new teams.
In 2020,
I missed you.
I won around 30 games. First day of playing. 30 games in a row with MVP.
You're red.
Each one of them.
Yeah.
Don't catch it.
I have to catch it. I took the goalie code. Oh, I tried slapping that too.
You don't have to. You want to.
No, I took the goalie code. I have to. I, as a goalie, promise to catch all discs, whether in and out of a match.
I saved that.
That was a great save. Way to be there. Coming back down. They've got all back passes, so three on right and one in bow. Good read. Way to be there. Coming back. Got you.
I went too far.
All good. Got your foot.
Oh, wait.
Sorry.
Go.
Sorry.
Where did I drop it. You're right.
Come back up. Ooh, okay. Yeah, that's
you have some godly callouts.
Oh, I think you.
You're right.
So, you know, one of those really important aspects of the game. You guys got that, Blue? It's gonna be red. Nice. Oh, good job. Way to be there. Nice defense. That's out in tunnel.
I did a messed up auto grab.
Stack up. Yep.
I missed the
ball. Oh, nice. Nicely done.
I'm on
it. Way to be there, Blue.
Throw long, got you.
Coming back up. Goalie. No, never mind. Ooh.
You're right.
I accidentally hit somebody, that's not true.
You're right, you're right. Oh, I got this.
Oh, I missed you.
Give me yours.
Let me get in, go.
Get there, ooh.
I'm sorry.
Throw shield. Nicely done. Great shot. Good call out.
I'm doing okay.
Good round, Orange.
So how you been doing today, man?
No, I'm doing pretty good. You know what I mean? Like, I get to meet a bunch of new people. See some great shots, great saves. You know what I mean? I love this thing. Love this game.
I don't know how I did it.
How you doing? Great.
I don't know how. No, what happened was.
It's all about having fun. That's the trick. It really is.
I
need to start looking again because end of season cooldown's gone.
Best one inside out. And somehow took it.
Let's see if they can make it three. Ooh, that bounce.
It was all good.
Good game, folks.
They had a master on their team.
You guys played so good. Oh, snap. And thanks for that new follow.
Oh, new follower.
New follower, Vitality. Hey, I saw you earlier. Yo.
Wait, are you streaming?
I am streaming right now.
I got MVP again. I know that guy.
Stream.
Not really.
I say hi.
Hey.
Stream says
plug
hello.
Your Twitch. Plug it. What are you streaming
my
on?
My Twitch. It's Twitch. My name. It's my name on Twitch. DJINNX. Or D.
I'm
on
Twitch. I'm gonna go follow that right now.
I would party on Twitch. I'm also running on YouTube. It's JinxGG.
I suck.
That's my new handle. JinxGG.
I'm definitely following.
Well, thank you. I appreciate it. Thanks for playing, folks. Oh, that was a lot of fun. What'd you guys think? All right, gonna pull Arma in for the last game of the night. What's up, Vitality? Hey, hey, yo, saw you earlier. How's your night going? Arma, you still here, yo? Still in? Arma, yep. Sweet. Hey, speaking of followers, what's up? Hey, what's up, Nico? Is it super delayed on your screen? Nico, thanks, folks.
Just joining into the lobby.
Oh no!
Message for you, huh?
Is this your last game?
Did y'all hear that?
Yo, do you want to redeem two? Let me pull you in right now to the lobby. Last game of the day. And a hybrid.
It's cold.
I'm crippled,
though. Yeah, that's what I call.
You'll be alright, don't you worry. Bro, but we're gonna have fun.
I have a broken finger. So.
No! Did you do it here? How did you do it? Did you do it?
Message for you, huh?
Baseball, oh man.
So if I hey, what's up, Shaker? Thoughts, hey. It's because I'm not using my stun button. I'm just gonna use my grabber button.
Okay, fair,
like,
fair.
Usually I use my stun button for my pointer finger.
How did it happen? Was it like trying to catch a ball? Did you was it off a
so hit? I was warming up for pitching, and so usually like if you throw sidearm a little bit because I play this game and I used to play catcher.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
I have a habit of throwing sidearm. And so when I was throwing against the fence, but the fence was a little shorter than me, just like barely shorter than me.
Ooh.
Boom, right on the top of the fence.
Ooh. Ouch. Oh, man. I'm so sorry to hear that. That sounds terrible.
It is so hard.
Doing it right, Vitality. Yeah, definitely doing it right.
It's like, yeah, just, I so have no middle finger or pointer or ring finger. So I'm like,
dude.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I'm so mad at myself. So, no baseball for 3 years.
It's party time!
Yeah.
P-A-R-T. Why? Because I got it!
So, actually, do you know a baseball player named Rusty Meekum?
Whoa, followers. I didn't even know you could do that. I don't. That name doesn't sound too familiar.
Okay, so he's a pitcher. He used to be. Now he's like really good. And so, he's one of my coaches.
Oh, what? That's pretty cool. Be coached by somebody who's like been in the game.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
Like, he's like really good, and he can still throw. But he's like, I don't know how old he is, but yeah. And then so
no.
I want to start streaming on Twitch. I need help though. Like I don't know what to do.
Wrong with my points.
Yeah,
it says points? Everything is out. It says everything is out of stock for me. I don't know why.
It might that might be
it's
all
the end of the game.
That might
it's
be.
The end of the,
yeah, it might be because of the end of the stream. Yeah. It might also be because I have some of the cooldown timing, so I might need to adjust the cooldown timing a little bit now that we changed up the stream just a little.
Yeah,
so. Good call. Fair. All right.
No,
that's good. That's good.
Yeah, okay. I got a question. I'm trying to stream on Twitch.
I would start on YouTube if I was you, Arma.
YouTube?
Yeah, if it was me. The two comparatively, YouTube definitely plays. YouTube pays a lot more. YouTube
so
pays
crunchy,
a lot more,
boy.
And it's a great way to get started.
It
you
does?
Can push up your content.
Okay.
When you start, you can multi-stream on both. But if I were you, I'd pick YouTube as your prime, and then Twitch as your secondary.
Wait, it's you again. The one that was streaming.
That's right.
Twitch.
Still streaming. You're here.
Yeah.
You're here.
I
you've done it again, little boy. You made
it. Remember last time I was on Twitch with you?
Yeah, it was on Wednesday, I think. Oh man, I don't want to concern anybody, but Steve is here. I don't even know.
Oh, it's Steve.
Like it's Steve, right?
No, it's I'm pretty sure I've seen this.
The thing. That's the question, little boy. Which Steve are we gonna have to deal with in this game?
I don't know either. I'm going
but
with DJ.
We have Pepto-Bismol in case we do get a tummy ache, so that's good.
I want to join you on Twitch. Can you, like, come here and think?
Yes, Jinx. It's just my name.
It's his name.
DJ.
Oh,
just,
okay.
I-N-N-X.
I'm going to do it with him. Go with him. Little boy.
DJ I-N-X.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
We're three stacking this.
Be goalie.
Oh, come back down. Nice headbutt. Oh, get there, Blue. Oh, nice throw.
No, it wasn't.
You got that, DJ?
I got you. Come back down, Blue.
Yo, Steve, you ready?
All right, I'm on you.
All right. Oh, I got you. Red Fortniter, let's go.
How long are you?
Oh, Jeb, 5'11".
Oh, I missed it.
Oh, nice shot. Oh, you guys were just there, too. Good recovery. Way to be there, Blue.
What in the world?
That's 5'11". I said 5'11".
I know, but you said 9'11" after you said that, bro.
Never forget.
9'11". I forgot. What?
Yo. Oh, Shaker, night, buddy. 2 a.m.
So,
yeah?
With my friend.
Oh, yeah, you released it? Nice.
Yeah,
baby.
You suggested
Yo's been doing some stuff.
It gave us, like, 3 more
songs. Oh, heck yeah. Every little bit, man, every little bit. You might get, like, 1, 2, 3 every day. Come trickle in. That's really cool.
I released it, like, 20 minutes ago.
I'll charge.
Oh, heck yeah. No, that was in my hand.
Aww. He aims for a weird spot.
I'm not gonna get it.
All right, I can switch it to you. Okay, goal. I got you. Deal. To my left. Oh, good steal. Way to get there. Bust it out. Good punch. Let's come back down. I miss you, sir.
He threw it so far down.
Oh, that was my face, sorry. That was totally my face. I was just trying to back out of the way.
What a terrible fear.
I got pushed off.
I missed.
It's coming back.
No, come back.
Alright, clear. Nice.
No,
I
shouldn't
have touched
that.
Red?
No. Got you. Oh, you got me. Going. Right when I hit the button. Sorry, you guys got that blue.
Pass up.
Oh, good read.
Good read.
I got you.
He might stun. I don't think he will.
Red.
Oh my god, you're in goal. I didn't notice you were there.
Hi. Yeah, I got you. I'll come back. Nice steal. They got Nest, and then they got a reset on left. So now you got Nest, left, and Nugget.
I can't really do anything.
Now they got same side wall. Oh, good shot, good punch, nicely done. That timing was great.
You save it, nice save.
I tried, I hit it with my face, but not hard enough. Nice shot, Mango. Nice punch, yo. Great shot, Fortniter. I tried.
That music reminds me of the game, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Nicely done.
You saved them from score.
I hit it with my face.
And it was just like
no, but like you actually saved it because you scored, not them.
That's right. I got some points, but just on the wrong team. That happens.
I'm working very hard on that YouTube channel.
Okay. I guess I'll
you should? Yeah, no, you should be proud of it too.
Maybe you'll get it.
DJ,
I'm sorry. I can't.
All good, all good.
That sucks.
All good, come back. It did, I know, I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry, bro. You're doing your job.
Well, it's fair. I still feel bad, but I did take the goalie code, so. Rest assured.
Oh, I'm sorry. No,
that's okay.
Oh my god.
It's alright. It's a very punchable face. I'll admit. Ooh. Oh, way to get there. Oh, coming back down. I kind of want to go get that, but I kind of don't.
It was a pass. Not gonna lie.
Come back.
It's you.
It's okay.
Come back.
Right.
I see they got
right,
coming
right.
down to start. Oh, nice punch.
Grab that.
You got time.
I know I have one of my tracking.
Find each other. Coming to you, armor behind you. Gotcha.
Actually, you just slowed down.
Yeah,
I just pulled off you.
Got you.
Oh, nice shot. Great job. Way to get there. Nice job.
I created the group.
Yeah, I'm gonna act like an NPC this whole game now.
Yeah.
And I actually edit the videos too.
Yes. Nice. See, the editing's tough. That takes a while. Mango with that wave.
Yeah.
Love
yeah.
it.
Yeah. Just.
A video that was like 33 minutes long. It took me like about 4 hours to edit.
Oh,
I got a question.
Man.
Have you added that? I brought it down to only like 23 minutes.
Yeah.
Around
the stream,
like
on the stream, it's like dark. How do you get that?
Like in my room, dark?
You got that?
Yeah, no, like.
Wait, what do you mean by dark?
Cancel him.
Oh my god.
Oh,
my
come on in.
No.
Oh, that was so close. Come on, that was so
I'm
close.
Sorry, bro. I freaked out.
That was so
sorry, DJ.
That's all good. Yoda,
so
grab me.
I missed.
Arma, grab me.
Streamer.
Hi.
He's got that. Yeah,
actually, yep.
How much viewers do you have right now?
Last I looked, it was like 13 or 15. Oh, nice.
You have 14 right now. You have 14.
Nice. 14. I'll take it. It's all good. Again. You got me.
Up and go.
Oh, no. Nice job. Nice job. Way to get there.
I'm good to you. All right.
What's up? It's just my name. It's just Jinx.
It's just his name.
It's both on YouTube and on Twitch.
Oh, but just call him DJ.
I'm gonna look that up.
Oh, hey, thanks. It's like DJ. INNX. The Donkey Kong song. Yep.
I have to take a little break for like
10
minutes. My headset's up 4%.
Oh, 4.
No, this is his last game. DJ, you want to
yeah,
this,
warn
me
this
that
is my last game.
This is his last game.
Yeah, it's the last game. Then we're gonna go raid Emerald City Ghost.
Emerald City.
Come on,
I'm
trying
to throw it.
What's up? I got you.
Yeah.
DJ, right, I'm gonna
grab it. Maybe Yoda makes though.
Oh, kind of
red.
No, I'm
red.
Red.
No, it wasn't red.
I don't know. I hit the nice guy.
I'll get there, blue. Yep, you got Nestor. Yoda, when you get there, throw it up. Oh, nice grab, orange.
That's
you.
That's me.
Oh, I missed you.
I went the wrong way.
It's all good, all good.
No, you better not steal it from me.
I really want to get it. I'm gonna show you what I'm
gonna do. That was such a hard angle, bro.
Oh, he's so good.
Oh, nice slap. Oh, nice slap. Oh, it's coming back. Oh, man, it's coming back orange.
Here, I'm off.
Bro, your Twitch stream is so
no, I'm retarded.
Coming back. Oh, man. Oh, get there.
Oh, my God, I'm so bad.
Oh, my God,
that
almost went in.
I can't.
I don't even know what's happening right now. You're back? Welcome back.
Bro, I'm literally watching your stream and it's so hilarious. It's about 5 minutes back.
Oh man, that's some delay. Oh, nice punch. That's it. Good game, folks. Good game. That was awesome.
Five minutes?
That seems like a while back. Yeah, I missed that. 5 minutes, Spaghetti. What's up? Ooh, good game, folks. All right, what time is that there? Ooh, yeah, we're cutting it close.
It's 3 for me.
Yeah, we are cutting it close. Well, thanks. Hi, Sci Guy. Thanks for hanging out. Did you say it's 3 games, baby? Yoda?
It was a 1 match.
Oh, it was 1 match.
So,
what
is... Wait, there's an extra?
Yeah, but I'll have to carry that over if there's the extra, because I got just at the end of the stream. And we're going to switch over here and do that right now. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my damn. Oh, my goodness.
They're still loading, yeah. Your virtual desktop,
it takes
like...
ham.
Oh, I got, I got two.
It looks like you broke your arms and neck.
Hoo-ah. There we go.
It's clean. It's cold.
Okay, and there we go. Sorry.
And that's what I call high quality H2O.
H2O. All right. There's the double voice is now gone. My apologies. Thanks everybody for hanging out. Thank you so much for all of you new subs. Thank you so much for all of you new follows. And thanks for literally everybody that comes back every week to come support me. Seriously, you guys are absolutely amazing. I cannot tell you how important, how much you guys mean to me, and how valuable this friendship and this this community that we're building, and this organization and this niche inside of the gaming community. I'm excited to be here with you, and I hope that you're excited to be here with us. If you like what it is that you see, don't forget you can always follow Follow me on social medias. Subscribe. Become a subscriber here on Twitch. You can become a subscribe at my YouTube channel. You can get that at youtube.com/jinxgg. That's right, jinxgg. Or you can go to youtube.jinx.gg. That'll take you there as well. If you really, really like what you see and you have some extra cash and you want to throw it our way to help continue to support the stream and support us content creators, you can always go to tip.jinx.gg. Any kind of tips and donations are always super appreciated. Snap. Look at that. I still have the mic on over there. My bad. You can hear me twice. Another sub. Yo, thanks. What's up, little boy? Thanks so much for that sub. Yo. Oh, man. We're going to get up to that 50 in no time flat. Thanks, everybody. Seriously, that's amazing. We are going to be going over and we're going to be raiding Emerald City Ghost, which previously was known as Lord Carrick 91, so still a fellow beholder. So make sure you guys check them out. Thanks again, everybody, for hanging out. Thank you so much for all of you new subs. Seriously, little boy and everybody else. That's a weird name to say in passing. That's but anyways, thank you so much. Oh, what's up? I can. Hey. All you guys just joined. Oh, and I just have to jump off the stream. But that's all right. We still got more great content coming over from Emerald City Ghost. We're going to be jumping over to raid there. Thanks, everybody. Don't forget to go check out Jinx, or check out beholders.gg. That's the organization that I play for and that we work with that continues to support these great streamers. So check out beholders.gg. Don't forget, you can get my merch, merch.jinx.gg or shop.jinx.gg. And don't forget to love each other. Bye. I have two hydrates to do. Did you guys know this? I knew this. That's why I came back, because I got two hydrates to do. And I'm still here. You're still here. We're going to hydrate. Two of them. Oh, my gosh. This has been... it's a Friday. There's one. There's two. That was really close from going up my nose. Like super close. Whew. Not Kyler. Yo. Okay. Sweet. Hit those hydrates. I realized I still have like 2 minutes. I jumped. I always forget that I sometimes start 5 minutes early so that way you can get that 5 minute notification. Give you guys heads up and start running forward. So we have just a few minutes before Emerald City Ghost will be hopping on and going to be playing some Resident Evil. Anybody else play Resident Evil? Anybody like scary games? Played that Doors game on Roblox, if you guys remember that. With Mr. Duck. That was fun and terrifying at the same time. Oh, hey, Monday stream's probably going to be a special stream since it's going to be Halloween. Maybe we'll do something spooky. We talked about doing a FNAV, maybe. So maybe we'll do some FNAV. Or if you guys have any other suggestions for any scary games, I will play it in the dark, whether it's going to be over here on the PC or inside of the VR. Because the VR doesn't matter if it's going to be dark. It's not really going to be scary. Just be scary because it's real life. I could also play some Resident Evil. I think I have Resident Evil 4 for the Quest. So I can play that so we can see some zombies up real close. That would be pretty terrifying. So you hit me up in Discord. Make sure you join the Discord. You can do pound Discord. You can do exclamation point Discord. Bang is what we call it in the coding world. Bang Discord. And you can join our Discord. It's an open invite for anybody there as long as you accept the Beholder's Code rules. Don't forget also Sunday, check out Palix 32. If you're not following Palix 32, why the heck not? You should be. Palix 32 plays Yakuza. And it's playing Yakuza, I just forgot the second part of it. It's Yakuza 2. It's the second one. And it's going to be playing that again at 1 p.m. Pacific time on Sunday. So I think it's about that time that we head over. Yeah. There's a shout out. There's some Palix right there. Check that out. Right here. Check this out. Nope. Oh, wrong side. Boom. Right there. Boop. Yes.
Cool. go cross Emerald that City plank
Ghost.
Of wood.
Oh, so there's Emerald City Ghost for you right there. Again, previously known as Lord Carrot Man, anyone still part of the Beholders.
All right, come on, shoot your fireball. So I can
oh, and
past.
I'll throw that other one more thing before we head out. If you guys are interested in playing in VRML and you want to play for a master team, or at least go for the master qualifiers, Team Beholders, I'm going to be throwing a team together. Team Beholders is going to be putting, we're putting together a team that will be going for a master qualifier. So I'm going to be hopping on as captain, and I will do a tryout. So it's going to be 2 weeks after the end of season six. So end of this season here in prep for season seven. So if you guys want to play, we can also play. If you're not feeling up in that master league, don't you worry. No big deal. I got you too. You can always join the Beholders Academy, which is all of us who are not in masters and are in just the standard ladder, where we just got to kind of hang out and play. So we're going to hang out and play, and we're going to be able to play with the master folks. And those higher rank folks that we all get an opportunity to grow. But if you guys want to play, hit me up on Discord. Let me know if you're interested. If you or your team wants to play, let me go and hit me up in Discord. And then also be on lookout for beholders.gg. I'll put up a registration there. All right. I think that is... Oh, is there a third hydrate? I will hit that third one. Third one. Okay, ready to raid. Let's go. We're heading on over to heading over to Emerald City Ghost, EC Ghost, previously known as Lord Carrot 91. Again, thanks everybody for hanging out. Thank you all for your subs. Thank you for the follows. Thank you so much for the community. You guys are absolutely amazing. Don't forget to love each other. Let's go raid. Bye.